It was a tough game. How much?
Yeah, it was as tough as we expected it. I think the penalty, 5 minutes penalty, helped us a little bit in the last period. But other than that, we knew that it's a very good opponent. So, yeah, it was not an easy one for us.
Your coach is from the Czech Republic. Is it an advantage for you that he has a lot of information about Czech teams?
Yeah, definitely. He worked a lot in the last 2 weeks. And I think he has covered this team very well. Very good tactical information, which we could use. I mean, it was a lot about their first line. Their offense game is really good. But I think we managed pretty much to neutralize it. Maybe it wasn't their best day either, I don't know, but it felt pretty okay. So I think in the end we were the better team, had the very good goalkeeper tonight, and that helped.
Tomorrow next game, semi-final game, what is your program now after the match? Do you know it?
No, I don't know exactly. It was a little bit unusual with the new setup of everything, so we didn't plan so much, because you never know what will happen. So I think we go to the hotel now, take it easy, eat, sleep well, and then we attack again tomorrow.
Thank you very much for an interview.
Thank you as well.